Hey guys, welcome back to the Dungeon Stars series. On the last episode we did the solo challenge and another dungeon, I believe. We did two dungeons in an episode, haven't done that since maybe chapter 3 or 4. But in this episode we're going to be taking on the Conqueror Worm, which I do not expect myself to live. I expect myself to run out of potions before completion. So, let's see how far we can get with limited potions. I'm going to be taking this very, very cautiously. I'm going to use my abilities when I absolutely need to. Because I need to save it for the worm. Because you could get up to three worms. You could get up to three worms a dungeon. That would just be horrendous. I did not mean to use that. Not need to use my C yet. Oh well. No worm this floor. Good to see. I'm only missing a little bit off my green, but I won't bother about that. Once again, I'll be sure to do those for any extra potion I can get in the shop. Can be a little bit more deliberate with my Zed with this character. See, now it won't have much effect on the worm. Let's see what this side dungeon is. Secret hero, nice. I'm in need of a blue hero. Let's quickly do this one. Head straight back into
Woo!
Need to be careful because I won't be able to send potions on them here. We want to make it for the boss. For the Conqueror Worm. Yep, here's the worm. Fuck, that hit. God damn it. Can you please stop hitting me, guys? Really? Be able to heal up quite a bit from him. Come on, come on. Ooh. Did I replace the equipment with my main guys? I can't remember if I did that or not. Nice to see after this. I should check. I can't remember if I swapped the rings back. Before I carry this on, let me just check out the equipment. And no, I did not. Well, I'd better did these guys, yeah. Okay, let's get this equipment back. Back on my guys. Bayern and blue. Well, I'm using him right now, so I'll swap it over once I'm done. Okay, so I'm still missing one of those. So it would just be from the red, yeah. Okay. It's a good thing I remembered that. Totally forgot. Come on, trick of a hill. Oh no.
Ah!
see how this goes. As long as I don't have one of those green healing big eyeballed freaks, I should be good. That's the thing, that's exactly what I'm going up against. Go, freezing to get my HP back up there. I should have this. Oh, my fingers are getting slow. I've been doing so much tapping. To dodge that thing, but it mattered. There she is, finally. Been waiting for her for a long time. And a healing potion for my troubles, another one. Let's quickly, not gonna bother equipping her right now, but I'll promote her. Hang on. Who did I give? Oh wait, no, it was you. I definitely remember keeping that on you. So I must have put it on someone else. Nope. Okay. Think that's all I need to do. Yeah. Okay. I probably will switch out that if I once I get another one of these vampiric bulwarks. Oh yeah, but who did I accidentally give a pet to? You. Okay, let's just give you a fire pet. So I can just equip her with a frost pet. Although I'm probably gonna switch. I don't know. But anyway, now that I'm done with that, on the next episode, we'll continue with the Conqueror Worm. Only made it two floors in and one mystery dungeon. It is gonna be a long few episodes. Anyway, guys, I want to thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and within a day or two, there will be the next episode of the Dungeon Stars. See you guys then.